So people actually live here? Easy prey. Are you ready to die? You actually held your own against the mighty Vegeta! Easy prey. Easy prey. This one might provide a challenge. Easy. Are you ready to die? Out of my face! Prepare yourself! You actually held your own against the mighty Vegeta! I only helped out because—
Well now!
Easy prey. You'd better give it your all! Out of my face! Believe it! held your own against the mighty Vegeta. I'll do whatever it takes until I'm strong enough to beat Kakarot.
Out of my face!
Suit yourself. Easy prey. Well now, this might be good. This'll do. Easy prey. You'd better give it your all. Worthless. What the hell is this? Easy prey. Are you ready to die? Got a gun! Yeah. don't underestimate me! Out of my face! Believe it! Out of my face! This'll do. Well now, this might be good. Well now, this might be good. There he is. There you are.
Yes? Can I help you?
What is going on with that training room I asked you to build?
Basic construction is complete. I just need a few more items for the finishing touches.
Yeah, like what?
There aren't a lot of things that can take a beating from you, you know? This thing has got to be durable.
Let's cut to the chase. I finish your shopping and you finish the room, that right?
That's right. You got it. Here's what I need you to get for me. And that about does it for the thing.
You want me to get this, huh? You'll see, Kakarot. Well, now.
Hey! Thank you.
This'll do.
Well, now.
do you think?
And not just any Super Saiyan. I'm going to become the ultimate Super Saiyan, whose power is far beyond yours. There's one. I can think of no greater humiliation than constantly being in your shadow, Kakarot. I'll do whatever it takes to become stronger. This'll do. This'll do. Held your own against the mighty Vegeta.
there. You a local on this rock? I got a business proposition for you.
Give me what you got, and I might not kill you.
Who the hell are you? Remnants of Frieza's pitiful army?
Are you Vegeta? What are you doing here?
Oh, I get it. With the Frieza Force gone, you've become a galactic highwayman too.
Sorry, but I got here first, and I ain't sharing with you.
You caught me in a bad mood. That will be your final mistake. Die! Waste of my time. Ooh, might keep that apple.
Well,
give me a break.
Earth towns are more organized than I thought. I got what you asked for. That better be all of it.
Now that I have this, the room's as good as ready. Wait here. All right, it's finished.
Kakarot trained under 100 times gravity, so I'll have to triple that and train under 300 times gravity.
Actually, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Assuming you weigh, say, about 175 or so pounds, that'd be approximately 18 tons of pressure.
That's only 3 times what Kakarot did. There's no way I can't handle it.
That Vegeta is unbelievable. Training under 300 times gravity? Is he trying to kill himself?
Damn it! woman. Leave me be!
Oh, you don't want my help? Suit yourself.
Why? Why can't I reach his level? I am the Prince of the Saiyans!
Sheesh. There's just no getting through to you, is there? You're insane! Have you been at it this whole time? You're not going to make any progress if you keep this up. Why don't you just ask Goku what he does to turn into a Super Saiyan?
I'd die before I ask for that low-class loser's help!
Yeah? Then why don't you try dying?
What did you say?
I've prepared a special training partner for you in the simulator. Think you can beat them?
Do you have any idea who you're talking to, you ridiculous woman?
You're Vegeta, the almighty Saiyan prince, right? I guess that settles it then. Good luck! And one more thing. My name's Bulma, not woman. Think you can remember that? Do you know who you're talking to?
Damn that woman! This place. This is the wasteland where I first fought Kakarot. Which means... But how? I'm fighting myself? What the hell? Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself, wasting his time playing with scum like you. Damn that blasted woman! What the hell is her problem? You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level. I will get stronger. I will go beyond Kakarot and this bastard version of myself. If that's your limit, then you're more disappointing than I thought. What the hell? Don't tell me this is all you've got. Believe it, ha! Yeah!
unbelievable is rotting away here, wasting my time with you!
I will surpass even myself. I will punish myself for lagging behind Kakarot.
Wow, I guess that wasn't enough of a challenge for you, huh?
You really know how to piss me off.
Oh, come on. I was just messing around with you.
More.
Huh?
You're right, it wasn't enough. You're going to make me a stronger opponent.
Don't you take that tone with me.
I'm going to get stronger and use that strength to crush those androids. You have a problem with that, Bulma?
Fine. You're a real pain, you know that? Wait. He just called me Bulma for the first time, didn't he?
Kakarot, I will surpass you. Just wait. You'll realize that I'm number one.
Hey, Chi-Chi! We're back!
Hi, Mom!
Man! We really worked up a sweat today!
Goku, do you have a second?
Sure, Chi-Chi, but can it wait? I'm starving!
Don't you I'm starving me! I got a bone to pick with you! Why can't you act more like our neighbors and drive us to the store once in a while?
But Chi-Chi, we don't have a car! And even if we did, I couldn't drive it. I don't have a license.
You need to get a driver's license! You're the only one around here who still doesn't have something that basic!
Piccolo doesn't have one either.
What use would I have for that?
Then you need to go to driver's ed. Think of it as training to become normal everyday people. You're both obsessed with training, right? Then you can't say no.
What?
Why do I have to?
The next day, after catching an earful from Chi-Chi, Goku and Piccolo reluctantly made for town to enroll in driving school.
Now then, shall we begin the driving lesson?
If this is how it's gonna be, then I'm all in. Listen up, Goku. Whether it's in battle or on the road, I'm not losing to you.
All right, I get ya. This is a different type of training. It's on, Piccolo!
There's no need to view this as a competition.
Are you all right?
All right, let's do this.
Remember, safety first, okay?
Hey, not too bad.
This isn't putting safety first!
We should be able to make it, right? I bet this thing can go even faster. Man, this feels great.
Don't forget about safety!
I bet this thing can go even faster! Woohoo!
No!
We should be able to make it, right?
Don't forget about safety! No!
Woohoo!
Putting safety first!
Hey, not too bad.
Woohoo! No!
Uh-oh.
You lose points for taking your eyes off the road!
I bet this thing can go even faster!
Don't forget about safety! No!
Woohoo! Hey, not too bad.
This isn't putting safety first!
Man, this
feels great!
Woohoo! Don't forget about safety!
How was that?
Oh my!
All right! Looks like I'm the winner, Piccolo!
Oh wow! Who are these guys?
One more time, Goku!
Wait! I said wait! A license isn't some prize for bragging rights! It's to ensure that you can drive safely and responsibly!
Like I care about that! I will not accept defeat from the likes of him!
I think I'm starting to get a hang of this whole driving thing, don't you? Let's go, Piccolo! Come on, let's do this thing!
Excuse me!
With pleasure.
What?
It's on, Goku!
Oh yeah, Piccolo?
Hey, Chi-Chi! We're back!
Goku, so how'd it go?
Handled it like a complete pro. I beat Piccolo no problem.
You what? I'm not exactly sure what you mean by that, but whatever. Did you get your license?
Oh, actually, there's probably something you should know. I think the instructor was a little freaked out by how we drove. She told us she'd give us our licenses if we promised to never come back.
So you didn't actually pass the test?
Well, at least you got your license.
Yep.
Now we can buy a car and finally go on those family drives I've been dreaming about.
Well, the thing is, they also said we'd have to pay for all the damages caused during the test. And I can't even guess how much that'd be.
What?
I'm not so good with money, so I'll let you handle that. Thanks, Chi-Chi.
You!
Well, now that that's done, let's get back to training.
Yeah!
Mom?
Whoa, Chi-Chi. You all right?